Okay, hey guys, welcome back to a new video. So today we're going to be decorating gingerbread houses.
Okay, so today we're gonna have 15 minutes to decorate our gingerbread houses, and these are the teams. It's Grace, Anna, and Sydney, and then me, Gracie, and Riley. And we have 15 minutes to complete it, and they're already hot glued together. We cheated a little bit, but that's the challenge.
Oh, and Shelby's our judge.
Yes. Lizzie Goblin's Jingle Bell Thoughts. 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. We were driving down the road, and there was a dead beaver, and Riley goes, Dr. Doofenshmirtz.
All four.
Oh, you just missed that. Oh my God, Grace.
This is our gingerbread. You had no legs.
He got an eating accident.
Lady Goblin.
How long do
we have?
You oopsies.
There's a hair in it.
Scissors. Oh, I can get something right here.
Too.
No, ma'am. Ain't no way.
Oh my God, girl, hurry up.
Hold up.
On this side, we have the. What was our name? The Glizzy Goblin House. And then
Alfred is
the Jingle Bell Thoughts.
Trap House. That's what that is.
That's the Jingle Bell Trap House.
That's the crack shag. With Hayden on it.
Okay, I took notes of like the people and the houses.
Uh-oh. This is gonna be bad.
Okay, for the Glizzy Goblins, they had a playing strategy in the beginning. And then I put biting the man question mark. And I said cute gummy walkway. The man is hanging from the roof, question mark.
There's a story behind that.
Yes.
He got on the ladder and
the ladder fell down.
No, yeah, and then there was a big girl named Lainey who ate his who ate his limbs.
And then he got blue.
And then I said cute peppermint windows.
There's a shortage of tree stands
I thought
here.
It was sweet tea.
Eating the frosting question mark.
Oh, well, me?
Sticking gummies together to make a ding-a-ling.
Mm-hmm.
Spilling candy everywhere. Using your fingers to frost the house strategy.
I didn't have a choice.
Blew up frosting.
Who's the winner?
I know Shane lost. The Glizzy Goblins.